shorten the distance. It landed quite high up on the head, but it dropped him instantly. 30 seconds down to the second. Everything into that kick. And again, he's beckoning Botelho in. Just teasing him, annoying him. Oh, what a wonderful kick that was to the jaw. Follows it up. Botelho, not cleanly landed though. Superlek ushers him in. Says, come on, let's have a battle here. In the centre of this. Enjoying the final moments. As Superlek goes to war again with that right leg. 4 seconds left. The right hand from Superlek comes back, but his leg is held, and they go. The right hand as well, followed up with a foot. Every strike. Superlek in the right, and again he goes up high with the leg, and then comes downstairs. Big start from 2 minutes to give this crowd a spectacular finish. Superlek is coming in, flying.
He's going to keep moving.
So often here in the white championship circle, good right hand. Botelho teams with a left and a right, short punches. Right hand from Botelho, holding back 35 in this opening round. It's been 1 week. And Superlek is giving it. Might be in a bit of trouble here. The elbow to the head as well. Superlek economy of effort from Botelho as Olivier costs a bit. So clearly,
out of the way, the head kick.
So, the action in the first 30 seconds of this one, Superlek. Good work to the body. The tie. Big right hand just brushes the jaw. Left hand, it was a chopping left hand. Just melted the face of Superlek.
And then that elbow came answering right back from Superlek.
Up behind me here in Bangkok. Just an elbow there, Botelho.
Botelho moving out of the way. Those hips don't move when he starts attacking the kick. Watch forward, goes a big right hook.
Here at the Impact Arena. Muay Thai is there for red and button.
Dice implement the little gloves.
Start Mitch. Strike, he comes up with a fist as well.
Botelho's tough.
1:21 left of the set. 1 minute left of the set. The action continues to be relentless. Left. Rui has literally just moved out of range.
A lot more heat than we've seen.
So watch for that with 2:13. Super stuff. Everything.
It actually starts kicking at the hip. Botelho can't swan. Botello's aimed
by Botelho. He's in flush on the jaw.
What is it? One, see Superlek starting to bring the heat. Botelho, this is what Botelho has. He's able to back Botelho up because Botelho's not circling out. He can't allow Superlek to climb.
He throws, he's being cheered by the home fans here. The advice from his corner men. They are really enjoying this. Hope we can hear a counter from the top. Back up on the sportsmanship again there, which has been Superlek just has a little pull at that eye to see if Botelho knows he's done some damage.
It's over. Yeah.